We're at the second hole here at Skylinks. Once again, it's Dave Waddington for birdie. Cut the corner on a dogleg right, par 5. Hit a 3-wood, knocked his third shot up close here. It's about 4 feet above the hole. Normally this would be a very tough putt, but today the greens are a little on the slower side, so it's very makeable for Waddington. Almost. We'll get the next one.